I would never do anything to hurt them.